I heard the administrator's been arrested. Any chance you had something to do with that?
Why do you ask?
Read it where it's due. There's a lot of corruption here. Maybe this will rein it in a bit. So what can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas. And a Matriarch came through.
Do you know where that Matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Analeas had shut down SI. Looks like he was trying to blackmail him. It happens often enough. He got caught this time, though. Looks like the executive board is going to feed him to the NAFAC.
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley. What did you do here, Commander?
The Geth ambushed us. We fought back. That's it.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, Benezia packed them in the shipping containers she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
We may be seeing a lot more of these things in the coming months.
For three centuries, everyone has said the Geth don't come out of the Vale. What is happening out there? I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.
Why are the turrets facing the wrong way?
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.
Biology is not my field. Maybe someone in the labs knows.
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
How do I shut this thing up?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard, I work for the Citadel's Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep. Nice.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
What are the landlines and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection. The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at Hot Labs. Contaminants released from Laboratory Pod Gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at Hot Labs. Isolation 2 breached. Tram shut down. Landline to Hot Labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shut down and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
I need instructions on how to repair the station.
Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's all I need right now.
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
The HE3